Grudge melt away here.
Here of all places.
What's this?
No toast!
What the?
Thank you.
bet you didn't see this coming.
This it?
That felt good. So, where to, kids?
Something.
I think you're not.
Whoops!
How's life treating you, Isaru?
Same as always.
With you, it's always same as always, isn't it?
Hey, did you guys hear? Lady Yuna's a sphere hunter now!
The fact that I don't change is one of my better assets. Can't you accept that?
What's an asset?
Do I have an asset too?
Asset?
Only other people can tell you what your assets are. They're not something you can judge on your own.
Rhoda, may I have a word with you?
What?
Have you heard what Klasko's doing these days?
I don't know. Why would I know what he's up to?
I hope he's all right.
I'm sure he's off somewhere gushing about how much he loves his good little chocobo.
Well, maybe he's closer than we think.
Sacred Mud, Gagazet. The permanence of this place is palpable. Care to hear about it?
This is the life. Relaxing with a chocobo. I just want to sit here doing nothing. Every time I try to do something, it ends up wrong. Maybe I can get through life without doing anything at all.
I tell you, sometimes I just don't know what gets into them kids these days, you know? Letting themselves get all bent out of shape up over the tiniest little thing.
Not everyone who gets bent out of shape is a kid. If you know what I mean.
Just whose side are you on, anyway? You're not so young yourself, Missy. About time you started acting your age.
Sid. I bet we could start quite a business here at the Springs.
We'll make a fortune. We can finally rebuild home.
Why build a home the Albed no longer need?
What in tarnation? So just what have you been saving up all that gil for?
I have decided I want my own home. That is what I am working for now.
Rian.
Listen, Sid. It might be cliche, but times really are changing. Even if you rebuilt home, no one would come. People are too busy looking for a new place to belong.
My. It's just no fun all alone.